do you think it was today, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making...
Here comes your top three, making their way down to the podium for what can... Let's have a quick look at how the driver standings have changed. Hansen increases their championship lead. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you...
And he's bolted. Thank you.
You're not currently in a rivalry. Sooner or later, you'll probably be asked by the media who you consider to be your rival. Think carefully who you select. That's why you'll receive a claim for beat.
Netherlands. Seconds behind them, fucking hell, man. A lot of seconds. That was terrible, really, in that respect. I'll be about fucking 2 laps behind.
DRS is now available. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. Are you okay? That was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals.
Let's try again for another one. A few players anyway this time around. Number 20. Poor connections though. Let's see if it's raining again. It's a lot of players online, this does.
Thank you. DRS now enabled. DRS enabled. Yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, the car behind is catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap. Be aware. Green flag. Trailing the car ahead by 8.9 seconds. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. Caution! back into the race. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Look after these tyres now and we'll finish the race on this compound.
Oh.
car in front is 12.0 seconds. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Ahead is 17.5 seconds. Okay, we've lost the position. Try to keep focus. Seconds.